Okay, then.
Don't be shy, partner.
No such thing as a stranger here.
Howdy, mister.
Well, you look like you need to take a load off.
Well, ain't this a rare treat? Why didn't you tell me we had guests coming? I'd have fixed myself up nice.
Oh, now you know you look perfect, princess.
I ain't no guest, miss. I'm just passing through.
Oh, nonsense. Well, come on in. Rest a while. Now, we got food on the stove and a bottle of the good stuff we've been saving.
It's decided, then. I'm gonna go freshen up.
I appreciate the offer, but I best be on my way.
Oh, come on now. How you gonna turn down a hot meal and good company? I'll go open that bottle. Hey, there he is. Come on in. Come on. I hope she ain't primping for hours up there. We'll never eat. Go check on her, will you? Just go hurry her up a little. She won't listen to me. Go on, partner. She won't mind. Would you just pop your head around the door, or we won't be eating till Christmas? I'm sorry. I shouldn't be mothering you like this. Just chomping at the bit, that's all.
Look who it is. You are hungry, ain't you? It's all right. Looking ain't a crime. You go on and have a seat at the table. I'll be down in a minute.
She'll be down in just a minute.
Woohoo! That is what I like to hear. Hey, now pull up a chair, partner. That's it. Yes, settle in. Make yourself at home. Well, hey!
Hey!
Ain't this just about perfect? One of them moments you wish could last forever.
Well, like I said, I can't stay for long.
Then look at us, like a couple of old friends. Ah, it's a short life, but a merry one.
Here we are, all the fixings. I hope you boys left some room in your trousers.
Mmm, that smells delicious. The food don't smell too bad, neither.
Oh, stop it, you! How do you like it?
Mmm, it's good. Different. Mm-hmm. That meat is so tender. You know what? This place used to be a pig farm when we was kids. Before we lost our ma and pa. Horrible business.
Horrible.
But we still got each other, ain't that right, honey pie?
And we still know how to have a hog-killing time.
Here, that's for you.
Yeah.
Here.
Yeah. Where are my manners? Drinks.
Yeah, I could definitely use a drink.
That stuff will put hair on your chest.
Oh, I doubt he needs that. Let's loosen you up some more. Come on, honey.
What the hell is that?
It's an old Aberdeen home recipe. That one right there's in 1894.
Feels like someone stabbing me in the head.
Come on, I thought I had a man here, not a boy. One more, and you and I both will go upstairs and have a lie down.
What the hell?
About time. I'd take whatever cash he has on and put it behind Mama.
Got some explosives.
Thank you.